We also have new information in last year's shootings at Heritage High School in Newport News. Court documents show that a 17-year-old got into a fight with a 15-year-old, Jakari Taylor, before lunch. It goes on to say that the victim punched Taylor, and that's when the suspect pulled out a gun and started shooting. A second student was also hit by the gunfire. Jakari Taylor faces a list of charges and is expected to take a plea deal next month.